The axle length is 4 7/32, just under 4 9/16.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay. So we're gonna have these cut to about 4 7/32 maximum, so they fit into the jig. Then you put this as the starting side, and we start here, and then we're gonna just go ahead and burn a quick little weld across the top.
Go for it.
When they cool, they're a little tiny bent.